My name is Lorraine Patterson and I'm the Head of Adult Services for the West Abergwyn Lone Butte.
So how do you think it's going so far, Lorraine?
Today's been a terrific conference so far. We've had huge numbers attending, 100 people have attending. We've had some excellent, highly renowned speakers speak this morning and who are leading us in our thoughts and our direction and where we want to go today.
So what do you hope to achieve from this event today? What is your ultimate aim or ultimate goal?
What we'd like to get out of today is actually some practical and positive solutions moving forward to provide home care and residential care in Argyll and Lone Butte. Over the past year, we've noticed some fragility in those services, and we need to now look at different ways of being able to provide those services to the population of Argyll and Lone Butte.